Mr. Rankin at school. I get a little mixed up. He spends most of his time on the clock, you know.
Why don't you like him, Mel?
What do you mean?
We don't like your brother-in-law. It's none of my business, but I wish you'd tell me why.